Hey everybody, it's Cap Smack. We're here. I just didn't recognize that at all, did it? That sucks. It does a lot. You almost think it could be automatic. No, it's not going to be automatic. It's going to make me complain about it. There we go. I'm done complaining. Because I constantly have to deal with people. You just don't know what they're doing. Constantly. And that's not fun. It's just an endless series of bobbleheads who don't pay attention and then take it out on me. And it's endless. That means that there's no end.
Barter is warranted.
No, I'm just a blowjob, please.
Let's get started.
It's not always lost count of. Also lost count of how many times you said that same thing. Well. Have I played this game too many times, or well, not enough? One or the other.
Still got plenty left even after the attack.
It could be true.
We lost sight of it over the Pacific.
It probably is true.
you seen? The fight continues.
Seen more than you have.
It is yours.
Don't want any of that. Hey, don't be asking me to come unless you mean it.
Does anyone copy? Anyone?
They're everywhere. The fallen are everywhere.
They're everywhere you want to be, man. Everywhere you want to be. Trust me. Stand still, I'm trying to kill you. I didn't think he was going to understand me there for a second, and then all of a sudden he did. But now we have a really good relationship because he's dead. I get along well with dead people. I especially like dead robots. Already got my own Virgil, man. Don't need another. And for the record, I call my Virgil Dick. That's very rude. And yes, I'm dual wielding shotguns. Well, it's pretty much my only stasis weapon. Or is it? I don't know. Well, that's stasis. Well, I do have to use a handgun at some point.
Left to right.
I've done enough hand cannons for a while. I just need more stasis. Where is it?
I die. And they're still there when I get up again.
Job security, man. Job security. I feel like I've done everything, at least once. Oh, I got a cute projection. I need an auto rifle, man. I don't have enough of those. If it's good, maybe it's not. I can't tell. Seems a little old school. Maybe that's the point. Well, that's pretty much exactly the same loadout as last time.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Yeah, let's get started.
The fight continues.
Can't get a clear shot. He keeps sneaking into the shadows.
They're all sneaky.
Come, Slayer of Oryx. I have words for you.
I got words for you too, bud. And one of them is fuck. And the other one is off.
Thank you.
got a pawn for you right in my hands right now. I'm gonna shove it up your ass and pull the trigger. It's been that kind of day, man. That kind of fucking day. I feel like I've done the shotgun thing. I think I also did the stasis thing too. Right on. I still need materials. But only one more. Yeah, okay. Well, that's gonna be pretty soon. Sounds like it's gonna be soon.
Fallen Arsenal kitchen detected. It's en route to your sector. Crush them.
Oh, we're still missing two.
I know.
Sorry, dude, but it has to be heroics. Heroics or nothing. Gotta be heroics or nothing, man. We don't do nothing half-assed on my watch. I still need some hand cannon kills? Wow, what have I been doing? Laid low by the people who lay low, man. Low laying Emmer Eppers. I feel like I just need maybe 5 or 6 more handgun kills. And then I might be happier.
Come in!
Damn, done. Six in 20 days? I don't think that's going to happen. Got a hand cannon. What I don't have is stasis. I don't really know stasis weapons for mediums. Not a one. That is just a wee bit ridiculous. Guess I'm gonna have to do it, Will. Yeah, I'd have to get maybe 3 per day. I'm not gonna get 3
there
per day.
Is hope. Ah, should we begin then?
2 and some change per day.
Sure.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Well, pull on the right gun now. Okay, thanks. And the right gonad is the big one. Wrong gonad is the smaller one. Just keep that in mind. I don't get it. Well, apparently I'm not going to get it either. But let's just say it'd be nice if we both got it. That would be super nice.
You have faced the Hellmouth and lived.
I faced my toilet and flush, too.
Always be.
And it was scary. Hey, you're welcome, man. Don't mind running over fallens on a regular basis. Don't mind that at all. I just don't feel right if I'm not doing this at least once or twice a day. Since there's just not very much content in this game. Destiny's kind of like a girlfriend you've known for a really long time. Now you'd want a different one, but it just takes so long to find them and, you know, get to know them. And so I guess I'll go hang out with Susie. For now, Gal, forever. It's not super pretty, but, you know. Don't have to go learn anything new. Almost done with shotgun. Shotgun done. What about stasis? And stasis. Are we done? Are we done getting stuck? What are my throwing knife options? I feel like I'm not really into the one I chose. Weighted knife, proximity explosive knife. Oh, I got two choices here, that sucks. I've already done that. She did not want to die. Hand cannon, check. shove my gun up his ass, I think I'll open up a vacancy.
It's here. It's hunting me. The fallen defended to the death. I can't get close.
Hey, the big win. I mean, you can get three a day for a few days of the week and then it wears off. I mean, the end of the week is just a grind fest if you're trying to get three. But look at that, I got like 6 or 7 today. Wow, that almost makes me believe I could probably get 50 in the next 20 days. Man, there's really not a lot left to get, though. It's just ornaments and... really not a lot. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's it for me. I'm going to go have some me time. I'm going to do No Man's Sky on the Xbox because I want to do Polestar, and I'm starting a new save on that account, so that's what I'm going to do. I would say have a good night.